Hey guys, your boy Kerpers, and welcome back to my Hyperision Mushroom Glad Back Chromo. Oh, where last left off, I picked up wins in the league over FC Cologne and Hamburg. Hamburg were played first. I don't know why I said Cologne first. If you didn't see it, please do go back, watch it, win me a lot. But first, do stick around to watch this video, of course. Because I have the first leg against Arsenal in the Champions League at the Emirates. Going in search of an away goal. Oliver Torres' fitness is kind of concerning me because it does seem to run low very quickly. I'll be probably training him up in training to try and get his stamina higher. But of course, first thing I have to do is go to the Emirates and win. It's not going to be easy. There already is a little woman. Sure. I can do it with Gladbach. Here's Arsenal's team. It was Giroud up top. Was it? Well, you know, typical. Well, that's, you know, pretty much the lineup I was expecting. And as you saw just before the start, I have only one change. That Arnold is in for Oliver Torres. Because of my concerns over his fitness. Come on, good start. Wind. Oh, Debussy. Early yellow card for the Arsenal defender. Or what an idiot. He was asking for that to happen. There was no way that wasn't going to be a yellow. It was a very early, stupid challenge. And considering this is Tula, hey, Arsenal don't really have a lot of, you know, they have Callum Chambers and Bellerin, you know. It's not like they don't have cover at right back, but Debussy is far and away their best right back. Well, on occasions. Although Bellerin's been playing most of the games this season. So maybe he's not best. I don't know. Any Arsenal fans in the comments, let me know. Who is your team's best right back? Is it Chambers, Debussy, Bellerin? Or maybe it's neither. And it's on. You're loaned out. Jenkinson. I don't know. Maybe the Arsenal fans are really hoping he'll come back from his loan early. And Debussy, another foul. He want to be careful. I mean, he's been sent off for Arsenal before. He got sent off pretty early in his Arsenal. Or if memory serves me correctly. He's not going to get much more chances. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. When the ball gets to here. Oh, they're all going for me. He Theo Walcott, he's very lucky. If he had connected there, he would have been sent. Well, no, I don't think he would have sent off. It didn't look like it was going to be malicious, but it did look like it would be at least a yellow. Well, I mean, at most a yellow. I don't. Red. And that's a penalty. Thank you, Mertesacker. Or what? That was so easy. And now Mertesacker is on a yellow. Ooh. So two of Arsenal's defenders, two of their regular defenders, are on cautions very early in the match. And Hazard misses. Of course you do. Starting to think maybe I should have looked at someone with good penalties in the January transfer window. Of course, it is too late now. That's another penalty. And it's probably going to be a yellow card for Real, which would leave Koscielny as the only non-booked Arsenal defender. It is definitely another penalty. No one can have a... I don't think any Arsenal fans are going to argue that it wasn't. Wait, I don't think Monreal did get booked. Dermot doesn't make the same mistake Hazard did and puts it away. Yeah, I think Dermot is, he's got a leg up on you there, Hrothorgan. Don't think I'll be letting you take penalties for a while. He's missed his last two. If you're confused, you didn't see the last episode. I won't go more into it than that. Marcus Sakar, he want to be careful. Well, this referee has already given me two penalties. The knight is young. I went out for a goal kick, but I still caught check on the ball. Really careful. Next time, he might not get. Saka. And that is the end of the first half. It took two penalties to get it, but I am in the lead. And that's an away goal as well, which is hard to get at the Emirates. I mean, Arsenal normally have a decent home record. I mean, for Hazard, he's not going to get there.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Baratti. Great passage of passing play there. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Stop him from taking it quickly. There we go. Although Sanchez can hit him. Or is it going to be Ozil? It's going to be Ozil. No, what are they doing? Whoa, that completely threw me off. Didn't even go for the shot. But It might cost them. As Arnold, it's true. What's Ramsey gonna do? Oh, he couldn't risk it. Ramsey, you could see he was trying to get the ball off me without fouling me. He knew he couldn't, especially as I had gotten into the box. And then in the end, it did not matter. Arnold scores his second goal for the club. And it's 2-0. Oh, and the away fans love it. Dermich, I'm gonna bring Dermich off. Give him a bit of a break and bring on Silva. You look to the match. Dermich's shot is easily saved by Parcek. Oh. Schroed winning the ball. Oh, and I get it away from him. Hazard. Oh, this could be a decisive break. This could be it. Oh, wow. That's another penalty. And surely that is the end of Debucci's game. Yep, the referee going to him. Goodbye, hey, Matthew. We won't see you in Germany. Matthew Debucci concedes the third penalty of the night. And he is dismissed. I have no idea what he was thinking. Here comes Andre Silva. He'll be looking to, since I'm taking Dermich off, he'll be taking the penalty. Because I'm not going to give it to Thorgan Hazard. Don't know why he looks so happy. Does Silva have a good penalty? 73, not bad. Can he wrap it up? Yes, he can. Check went the right way, but he's not saving it. And the win is mine. Arsenal are definitely not getting back into this. 3-0 down. And down to 10 men. The home leg is gonna be all about maintaining this big advantage. Aaron Ramsey.
Olivier Giroud just working away to try and find an opening. Arsenal short of time now. Well, it's not gonna be a complicated.
Oh wow. I thought for a second there that was going to be a goal.
It's all about trying to win that first header. Another 5 minutes to be played here. 5 minutes of added time. The player's a bit unhappy.
Arnold is offside. It doesn't really matter. Arsenal making a substitution. I'm not sure what Santi Cazorla's going to really do. What are you expecting him to do? Score 4 goals in the allotted added time. I don't think that's possible, mate. Maybe Wenger is thinking Cazorla can get a consolation for Arsenal. Or Silva may. He make it 4. Oh, I shouldn't have tapped it. Why did I tap it? I should have smashed that and given Czech a real problem. It doesn't matter. Like I said, there's the win. And I can imagine Arsene Wenger is not very happy with Matthew Debuchy right about now. Although, the 3-0 loss is not completely his fault. It didn't help that he got booked in the 4th minute. Him and Mertesacker were both asking for trouble. And yeah. I have 1 foot in the next round of the Champions League. Thanks in part to Matthew Debuchy. Not completely his doing. I do deserve some credit. I mean, I'm the one who picks the team. And it makes Arsenal look quite stupid. Sorry, Arsenal fans. It's the truth. It hurts, doesn't it? Now back into the league. He's back in just yet. Want to give him a training session before I return him to the starting lineup. Plus, Arnold did score for the second goal, so he's on some form. I think Augsburg are actually near the bottom of the table. Could be wrong. I know in real life, I think they're rock bottom. So, maybe that's what I'm thinking of. I don't know where they are in the table. I'm not really sure. All I know is I'm here to do a job. And, yeah. Their league position is not of concern. Not gonna have an effect on how I this match. This is quite honestly just as important as the Arsenal game. Morgan Hazard. Looking from Arnold, he's not going to get there.
Well, here we have got one of the good guys of the game. He rarely gets into trouble, and the manager's pointed that out this week as if we didn't know already.
Yeah, he's a good lad. He concentrates on his game, and it pays off, doesn't it? He's one of those players that stays on his feet and good challenges.
Arnold.
Got past his man here.
Through ball was not on point. No, my luck, Arnold probably was offside. doesn't help that Augsburg are passing it around like the freaking Barcelona or some shit. Yo, stop passing it around so much, you dickheads. Yes, got the ball off them. They can't pass. Waste time for some reason, even though it's the first fucking half. If I have the ball. Zaga. Back to Aria. Whip it in. Dermich! Ah! Didn't get the free header I was looking for. Well, he kinda did, but he didn't get the header I was looking for. Let's just correct that. There we go. Go, Arnold, go. Ah, their own. Their ginger. Or stop mine. And here we go again. They're passing around, doing absolutely threatening. Okay, now they're getting close to the goal. Well, that deflection brings it to my keeper, and I have the ball again. There, suckers. Arnold! Zaka, come on. If I can get a shot away, I might score. Stindl! Ah! Herman. Over to Wind. Yes! The defender. Or that midfielder or whoever he is screwed up. Oh, that guy has got to get a yellow. His only saving grace is not exactly in a goal-scoring position. But I could get this on someone's noggin and they could header it in. Ah, oh, darn it. If he'd beaten the keeper there, he would have scored. Augsburg, the frustrating cunts. I'm gonna have to bring on Torres and Silva. Need fresh legs. I thought that would be term I'd use to express Torres. Herman, the German. Trying to find that opening. Finds it. Herman the German! Yes! No! What? Oliver Torres. Straight at the defender. Brilliant. Yes, they're giving it straight back to me. Silva. It's going to be a corner. Good effort to stop that cross. And it's gone for a corner. Yeah, they aren't expecting that. The old short corner routine. Torres! Oof! I almost cut him out. You know, they were not expecting the short corner after. Right, whipped in the one in the first half. Keep them on their toes with a corner and Stranzo. Oh. He got to it. Credit to him. But, yeah, I didn't exactly do a lot with it. Except header it straight at the keeper. Oh, yeah. Go. Go on. Go. Whip it in. Push! Penalty! Come on! And it's the same guy who was booked earlier. With a red card offense. Okay, my players are heading it without me telling them to. Again, if he had scored, I would have been like, yes! Totally meant that to happen. Saka. Headed out. If you can hear that, by the way, that's my wire. It keeps falling out. You get a new one. Silva! Oh, the deflection! It's the same guy as earlier, or who stopped Arnold's run. It deflected off him, and it hit the keeper's shoe and bounced out. Torres.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Well, I'll just leave it out. Maybe 3 or 4. Well, I don't need it. Go. Go win. Go. Come on. I don't want to drop 2 points. Bayern will be a ding me. Corner. I'll catch him out with the short corner again. It's Arnold who's coming to get it this time. What am I gonna do? Here's Draxler. Silva! Oh! Why isn't there post OP anymore? Why did they patch that? Dicks! Penalty! Yes! My God. Get off me, you dick. You just gave me 3 points, you fucking Nimrod. What do you think you are doing, Hazard? I'm definitely not giving it to you. Silva scored a penalty in the last game. What did you do in the last game? Oh, yeah, you missed. And look, he scored again. In 6 minutes before time. Andre Silva, you brilliant, brilliant guy. Hi. If I ever meet you in real life, I'm going to shake your hand. Fourth goal. Oh, the most crucial. Oh, I can ill afford dropped points when Bayern Munich are the team chasing me. You know, you can ill afford to drop points at any time. Silva, you might score again! Oh! If he'd scored there, I think I would have been starring him in the next match. Regardless of who it's against. Arnold. Silva. He's going to look for a second goal. He's not going to get it. Oh! It was almost an own goal, to be honest. Silva might find himself in the starting 11 for the next game. Oh, I thought the referee was blowing off for all time. Giving them one last free kick. Cleared by my guy. He blow the whistle, ref. Torres, can you wrap it up? It doesn't really matter. There's no way they're getting back into this match. Yes! A clumsy defender gets me the win, and look at the substitutions. They're pumped. Silva with his second converted penalty in as many games. He wrapped up the win against Arsenal, and he got the win against Augsburg. Something Dermish could not do. Something none of my players could do. It took an 85th minute penalty to get the job done. And no surprise, Silva got an 8.2, my highest rating of the match. What a freaking surprise. Isn't that a shocker? So yeah, against Stuttgart, I think I'll be playing Silva. To give him the chance to perhaps stick his name in that first team sheet. And maybe he'll keep it there. Who knows? Who actually knows? Because it looks like I have Stuttgart and Wolfsburg in the next episode. So two tough matches. Is Arnold is loving life, which is good. In the next episode, we'll be playing Arnold's old club. Will he be playing in that match? Who knows? But there is only one way to find out, and that's to join me in the next episode. And until then, thanks for watching. I've enjoyed. I'll see you all then.